Hiroo Onoda was a Japanese soldier who continued to fight for almost 30 years after World War II ended. Despite attempts to persuade him to surrender, he remained convinced the war was ongoing until he was finally persuaded to surrender in 1974. His commitment to his cause became a symbol of dedication and loyalty, inspiring people around the world.